We are checking out Holsteins in the Cosmopolitan. He's on the second floor, right across from the Chandelier Lounge. Entering the first walk into the main area, we were kind of walking through the bar. We went during lunchtime, so it was pretty chill, but if you love to sit by the bar and grab yourself a drink or a quick bite, hey, this is a perfect spot for you. Loving out the artwork, and it's a very interesting place, mind the fact. So we're entering the main dining room area. As you can see, people are already munching away. I love the artwork they got, the little designs and pieces. I love the whole style. I didn't really ask what the style was, but it's definitely a cool, cool vibe. There's a menu right here. They got shakes, burgers, cocktails. I mean, we got started with the Philly. These are Philly cheesesteak egg rolls. We were absolutely out of this world. I mean, look at that. It was so freaking good. We got some milkshakes. We got a peanut butter milkshake. We got a chocolate milkshake. We got a s'mores milkshake. These were freaking amazing. That was so good. Really good. Highly recommended. I mean, these are off the chart. Yes, I drank all three of them because, you know, I got issues, but it's all right. It's super good. Look at that one. The s'mores one was delicious. Had a really great time. We got the burger. Oh my God. Super juicy. This one had potato chips in it. It was really good. Definitely recommend the burgers. Are off the charts. The fries are amazing. I mean, just look at that burger. Man, it's called my name. And again, of course, if you guys dip your fries into milkshakes, please let me know in the comments below, because she did that and it was kind of weird, but we completely demolished everything. It was super good.